Guillaume Brisebois will dress for this one, and not just for warm-up. The 21-year-old set to play his first game in the National Hockey League, and he'll do it against the Kings and former Canuck Brendan Leipzig, claimed off waivers by LA earlier this season.
Down low, Canuck center it. Levo couldn't get a shot away. Pettersson has the puck. Stetcher. Pettersson back to Stetcher. Now Pettersson moves to the circle. He shoots, he scores! Quick is not pleased. He's got the mask off, having a look. Might have distracted him a little as Pettersson ripped that over his left shoulder to make it 1-0.
And you can see where Elias Pettersson was by the time he let that one go. And we talk about the one-timer of Elias Pettersson, but his wrist shot is also deadly.
Canucks have gone 81 minutes, 14 seconds on the power play without scoring. Now the Kings get it right back. 8 seconds after the power play goal, Austin Wagner ties the game at 1. McEwen takes his pass, plays the puck in the middle. Beagles after it. McEwen upended as he locked legs with Brendan Leipzig. And here come the Kings. Dustin Brown, Trevor Lewis in front. And he's stopped by Markstrom lunging to his right. It looked like Lewis might be able to tuck that one in on the backhand. Now the puck knocked away by Quick as Besser was closing quickly. Gaudette gets the puck, cutting in, centers. Besser scores! Canucks with the steal. And Gaudette with the backhand dish to Brock Besser, who rooped it to make it 2-1.
Boy, what a play by Adam Gaudette.
And now Kyle Clifford knocked to the boards by Brisebois. Roussel tied up. Pettersson trying to move the puck out. Martinez gets it. Long shot. Left toe save. Rebound stopped as well. He scores! Michael Amadio on the third attempt. Again, the Kings answer back. Amadio with his third of the year, and it's 2-2.
Two great saves by Jacob Markstrom. And Amadio gets free so that he can snap it by him.
The Branson back makes a move to the side. Lewis ties him up. Kings come up with a puck to Leipzig. Has Brisebois on him. Banks one to the line. Martinez a long shot. Scores!
And you can see the two defensemen in the corner. Okay, who's going to take it? Who's going to take it? And the Kings dig it out. Brendan Leipzig does a nice job. Gets it back to the point. And the long floater.
I
don't think he saw it until the last, very last minute.
There goes Markstrom. As Pettersson tips the puck in, Doughty gloved it down. Now a shot, they score! Adam Gaudette! Doughty gloved the puck down, but Gaudette skated right onto it, ripped it in, and Adam Gaudette scores again at Staples Center. Two of his four goals have come here, and it's tied at 3. Levo strips him of the puck. Then fell down as he tried to go after Kings. Kopitar with Brown. Kopitar shoots. Walker saved by Markstrom. Adam Gaudette out in overtime, and he's in on the right wing. Gaudette shoots. Quick to save. Gaudette after his own rebound. Quick pokes it to the corner. Noble chunk. Set to kick things off. Scores! That looks like somebody who's been there before.
Unbelievable.
Here's Pettersson looking to even up in round 1. Scores! Elias Pettersson with a deke to the forehand, and he's now 2-for-4 in his rookie year. Adrian Kempe for LA. Markstrom, another save for the blocker.
Oh boy, Jacob Markstrom is just playing with such confidence.
Brock Besser can win it for the Canucks. Slows. Scores!
You can see Brock Besser celebrating, and they should all go out and congratulate Jacob Markstrom on this one again. As Brock Besser off the catching glove of Jonathan Quick, and it trickles in, and a big comeback win for the Vancouver Canucks.
Half the team went to Besser, half the team went to Markstrom, and now the entire team gathers to celebrate after this goal in round 3. The Canucks fashion a comeback in Hollywood.